Hey, look! Breadcrumbs! Maybe you could use these to mark your path so you don't get lost in the maze. Blah, 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 blah.
No, we know what we're doing.
All I'm going to do is it suggests. Blah, blah, blah.
I'll see you at the end, shitlords.
I'll hug the right... Blah, 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 blah.
There are some mob spawners and pressure...
Blah, blah.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, silverfish!
Uh-oh.
That's not good. That's really not good at all.
Right, oh dear.
In fact, that's bad.
Oh god, are they going to multiply?
The maze of insanity.
Blip, blip, blip. Now, I put some breadcrumbs down. I hope you haven't just eaten them all.
Well, I've got good news and I've got bad news. Good news is I didn't eat them. Bad news is that I did do a bit of hoovering. And, with my mouth.
Wow.
So yeah, I basically did eat them.
Oh, it looks like a lever could be placed here. I don't seem to have one though. Do you have one?
Oh.
Do you have a lever?
I don't have a lever, no.
Oh, bollocks. How about a button? I've got a button. What'd that do?
It's buttons go on diamonds. I just heard a mob.
Ah, I think something changed at the start of the maze. Time to go back.
Time to go back! Oh, look, there's a lever. Here we go.
Well, I think that's the one we would have needed.
I've got a lever, Lewis.
Where's the breadcrumbs? Where did they go?
Or a lever, as they pronounce in the colonies.
The colonies.
I need a lever. Does anyone have a lever here?
See, so he says, I think something changed at the start of the maze. Time to go back.
Mm-hmm.
But it's possible that I should have used a lever there instead of a switch.
Because a lever would have it on all the time, and a button would have just turned it on and off. So where do I need to put the lever?
Here.
Oh! Hello!
Behind you.
Ah! Plonk. Plonk.
Okay.
Well, I didn't hear any noise, but...
No.
It's quite a way away. Way, away, away.
Away, away.
Away, 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 away. Minecraft. Minecraft.
Away, 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 away. Minecraft is the way, I think. This way.
We're going the right way.
Oh, here you go. Hey, look.
Da, 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 da.
A secret passage opened up. Cool.
Music 8.
Okay. I told you there was added math. Oh, good. Is...
What?
Is 3 times 300 800? Or no? Is 1100 divided by 55 20?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just step on this one.
Ah!
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Wow.
Okay.
You must can you read all this crap out?
Whoa, that was scary, but you made it past the gate. Mental math you deeply hate. You must hurry before it's too late. You must destroy the heart that is your fate. Okay. Finally, you're inside the heart. Get in, finish off the evil, and then depart. It may be wise to use the checkpoint in case you die.
Alright, so... we can spend some gold here.
Okay.
So we need...
A sacrifice.
10 gold to open this chest.
Mm-hmm.
Or 15 to get a laser gun, but we can't, because we don't have the right mod. Before you enter, you see a glint come from that chest. You decide to grab the gear. Yes, that is safest.
Okay. Is anything happening when I'm throwing the bags in? Oh, here we go. Oh my god.
Oh.
Wow.
What's in there?
Like, loads of shit. It's amazing.
Oh my god. Jeez, that's pretty good stuff. Iron sword, diamond helm. Diamond leggings with fire protection, or just normal protection. A couple of bows.
Oh god, there's gonna be a horrible, horrible fight, isn't there?
You take the infinity bow, I'll take the flame bow.
Okay.
And I'll take the normal legs. You take the fire protection legs.
Okay.
Okay, good.
I'm a little bit scared about what might be coming up.
Why are you worried?
They've just given us loads of cool gear, Lewis.
Oh.
We're screwed. Carrying so much junk.
I know, it's terrible.
Jesus, what's in Diablo? Where did I get his whites from? You know, it's like, what the hell? I don't remember picking up this crap.
So I've got a lovely smitey new sword, some torches, got a helmet. Oh my god, I'm like a total badass right now.
Okay. So, sleepy, sleepy dwarf.
Yeah, we'll do that first.
Sleepy, sleepy dwarf! Right.
Okay. Right. Yes.
Right.
Okay.
Off we go.
Well, read this then.
Well, this is it. The final fight. It is time to bring light. There we go.
For the future. For the past. For the good people. For victory!
For Cosmodan! Oh.
Okay.
The corruption forms a shape before your eyes. It forms a monster of great size. Aim for those targets in the three veins. The corruption you shall maims. Whatever.
Whatever, yeah.
Okay,
music nine. This is going to be pumping.
Fight music.
Okay. I'm excited. Oh! Jeez, okay, I'll cover you.
Right away. Jeez.
There was no let off there, was there? Did you set me on fire, or did I get...
Something poisoned us, mate.
Ow.
Do you not see the green shit coming off of you?
I think we might be being shot at by poison vials and stuff.
Ow!
Careful, they're like landing nearby. Take cover in these pillars. Oh my god, the corruption is actually shooting us quite badly. Yeah, just get into cover.
Okay, the veins. Where are the veins?
Oh god, this poison's ridiculous.
Oh, poison's horrible, isn't it?
It's nasty, isn't it? Oh, bollocks. This... God, I'm taking a beating. Oh, bollocks, I'm poisoned again. Okay, you're going to have to cover me or else I'm going to die here.
Oh, Jesus, mate.
Right, careful, okay.
Right.
Half a heart. Okay, all right, let's take this.
Oh, stop moving.
Oh, there's a zombie behind you, careful. They're falling out of the sky. I think they might be being fired at us, like from egg spawners or something crazy.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Oh. 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 Right.
The three veins.
Ah! Are they on the side of the... Well, this is just crazy, isn't it?
Oh my god, there's more.
What is going on?
There's one behind me as well. Of course there is. Bastards look at me.
Right. Oh.
Oh, hang on, are they up on the wall? No? What are those torches up there?
Oh.
What are those redstone torches?
Do we need to knock the torches off the wall or something?
No.
I probably don't want to stand where all the arrows are, do I? Probably gives an indication that arrows are being fired. Oh, no wonder it's not killing him. I was hitting him with a hand.
The There's a sign over there on the wall. Hang on, let's get over to that.
It's bloody miles away. How am I supposed to read that up there?
It says, shoot arrows in here. Oh, right. Okay, that must be its vein. Get an arrow in that hole.
What hole?
Hole in here. This is hole. I'll do it from the other side.
Oh my god. Oh, sorry. I shot you in the back.
It's okay, I'm going to get over to the other. Oh, I'm poisoned again. Amazing. Okay. Let's clear out these zombies.
Oh my god. Oh, so I have to sort of shoot up there.
Don't worry, I've got it. I'm going to get it. Watch this. Bastard! Zombies! Oh! Did I hit it?
I heard an explosion.
There's now a block of... I think I got it, yeah. I don't know how.
Goodness, this isn't good.
God, they've spawned even more. Wow, this is an amazing boss fight. Oh my god, it's pretty intense. How are you doing over there?
I'm good.